The fire to do in the Christian life comes only from being soaked in the fuel of what has been done. The fire to do in the Christian life comes only from being soaked in the fuel of what has been done. Only when we realize that we can do nothing to impress God are we motivated from the heart to do everything to please Him. Right? That's the second reason why our gospel has to be above all. Because a church without the gospel at the center is a church without power.